In this effect that we're going to learn in PowerDirector 16 tutorials, we're going to show you how to do the pullback effect. You guys are really going to get a kick out of this actual effect. And we're going to learn this tutorial in PowerDirector 16. Now in PowerDirector 16, what we're going to do is going to load the first video that we created into our box here. And then what I want to do is I want to move it forward just enough to where I stop moving. Right about there. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to undock this. Over here beside the 3D, you're going to see where it says undock the preview button. That is going to undock it. We're going to pull this over here to the center. And now I've got it where I want. Now I'm going to take my camera and I'm going to get it all lined up perfectly. Okay. And now I'm going to pull the camera back and start talking into it is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to come back. I'm going to switch. And I don't think that was a very good switch, so I'm going to try that again. Okay. I'm going to get it lined up. So this way nobody can really tell. Then I'm going to pull back. And then I'm going to do my twist. And we're going to learn this tutorial in PowerDirector 16. And then I want where I zoom back in. So then I'm going to give it a zoom like that. And then I'm going to go back in this way. Okay, I hope you guys liked the pullback effect. If you did, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, tell your friends, share the video. At any rate, guys, I'll catch you on the next one. In this effect that we're going to learn in PowerDirector 16 tutorials, we're going to show you how to do the pullback effect. You guys are really going to get a kick out of this actual effect. And we're going to learn this tutorial in PowerDirector 16.